At the same time, we have environmental ones, resource depletion, territory destruction, slums, traffic congestion, urban blight, pollution, desertification, waste, and future potential. And we are living one of them. We are living a global pandemic. So global terrorism, asteroid impact, global catastrophe, global pandemics, global warming, space epidemic, nuclear war, and global catastrophe. These are potential, meaning we don't know when and how they will act. This will happen, but we know that we must be prepared for them at any time. So this is the general, chart of what we are facing. And now let's give a look at the local ones, social challenges. Criminality, hunger, disease, poverty, drug addiction, unemployment, lack of education, homelessness, and migration. All these challenges basically are, we can reduce them to one, poverty. Because poverty is the real consequence, is a real challenge. Because due to poverty, we have migration, homelessness, lack of education, criminality, hunger, and disease. And what produces poverty? Unemployment. Unemployment meaning the lack of possibilities for the population to have the minimum to live. To have the minimum to live means that they need money, they need employment to produce such money. And the end of our, the end result, the goal of our project, our mega project, is to create a wealthy society. Because you can fight poverty only by the opposite, creating wealth.